是什么？
呜呜呜，西红柿。
谢谢，可是下次煮熟。有其他的名字吗？
呜呜呜，番茄。
嗯哼，vale, vale. Jorge, ¿qué es tu comida favorita? Hola. Rojo.
Professeur, combien de mots faut-il écrire?
Il faut écrire 200 mots.
Professeur, combien de mots?
Hey, it looks like we are partners. I'm looking forward to practicing this language with you.
Why do they do it that way? Why can't they just change the grammar to be like English?
Yes, I understand, but every language is different and this language has its own grammar rules. They're different from English.
Yeah, but it would just be much easier if they did it the way that we did it, right?
Yeah, but this language existed way before English, so really, in theory, English should change its ways to fit this language.
Yeah, but I already speak English, so it would be easier if they would just change.
Stop thinking and start learning.
Una vez mi abuela ella estaba viviendo en una casa.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Y esto es porque no voy a comprar ropa de esta tienda.
Hey, you ready to do that thing later?
What, like right now?
No, like after this class we should do it.
Yeah, but it's kind of time consuming, so I'm thinking about not doing that, you know, instead of doing the other one.
Yeah, I get what you mean. I mean, now would be a good time.
But teacher, why does the subjunctive preterite continuous not have an article that agrees with the demonstrative plural gender?
Yeah. It's because when you conjugate the indefinite past, there's a conditional modifier that really needs to be...
I'll answer my own question now, but incorrectly. So, in reality, I just cut you off for no reason, and now not only am I showing how rude and impatient I am, I'm also showing exactly how ignorant I still am on the subject.
Okay, we gotta do that, okay. All right, I'm just gonna write my name here at the bottom of the paper where I have space.
谁想要读？
我要读。
你，
大家都开玩笑的
称他为大工头儿。
大工头儿。I could have got it if you had given me some time.
Profe, ¿cómo se dice half en español?
Comme la salope qui a pris la moitié de mes choses. Je l'aimais, mais elle a pris tout. Toutes les choses qu'on avait ensemble, c'est moi qui ai payé. C'est moi qui a gagné l'argent, payé tout. Mais elle a pris la moitié.
Alors, moitié.